Hobie head. Late winter. Using this jig sent to me by Roller from the UK, and so I've dropped it down with a Shimano Lucanus jig on the end of it, and I've hooked up straight away. It's only a rock rod, and it's taken the jig, the Lucanus one. There you go. Shark jump out in front of me. I don't know what kind it was, but it was pretty big actually. It had a big fat head. I don't know what it is, but I've got my shark shield ready. I'm just going to drift over to where I saw it, about 50 metres away. Can't see it now, but it's definitely there. Let's see what happens, eh? Got a couple of lures out. One's just a soft plastic, there's plenty of snap around here. But I've also got a big Rapala hanging out the back. And I've had big sharks take that before, so with any luck, whatever that is, grab hold of that lure. Hopefully it's not a great white. Just lazily sitting there on the surface. If I can see him, I don't know if the camera can pick it up. Here we go. Try that again. Yeah, there we go. Come on. It's another good fish. Just to my right, just about to pass over it. He's just trying to get back to the school. And I'm not going to let him. Just jump in. On a show for the viewers.
Whoa.
He's de-hooked himself. Acrobatic, gymnastic, you name it. These fish are great fun to catch. Another good fish. Aussie salmon are great fun. Pound for pound, one of the best for a love the ooze. Okay, salmon on the same soft plastic, squidgy, flick bait. They work well. On the nitro viper, it's a tape 3500 HD reel, 20 pound line, squidgy flick bait, soft plastic tied on the end of it. That's what you need for fish like this. Just saw that shark in here. Yep. It's in amongst the salmon. It's about 50, 60 metres away at the moment. It's busy with the fish though. Don't worry about me. It's interested in the salmon. But why wouldn't it be? So am I.